guys stuck inside? That's too bad. Take a ride with us in this 67 Mustang we just finished.